Hello, whoever's watching this, and today we're going to be playing The Last of Us 2, the long-awaited game. I know a lot of people have played this game already, but yeah, I wanted to play through it first. Yeah. This is more common enemies are less dangerous. Blah, 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 blah. I think I played this last time on moderate, and I mean, it wasn't hard. But we're going to go light just because it's YouTube and apply pre-order bonus, blah blah blah. Yeah, start. And if it's too easy, then we could just change it to moderate or hard if we want to. I wonder what that loading screen kind of represents. It has all the moths kind of flying around the light. But yeah. Sony Interactive Entertainment presents a Naughty Dog game. In other words, The Last of Us 2.
I'm supposed to take her to the Fireflies and walk away. You go halfway across the country with someone. She needed her immunity to mean something. Maybe I was starting to buy into that whole cure business. Maybe I just wanted to do right by her. And then we made it. We found the Firefly. Because of her, they were actually going to make a cure. The only catch. They would kill her.
What are you doing? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Jesus Christ, Joe. What do you do?
A lot. What does Ellie know?
I told her they just ran some tests. I told her her immunity meant nothing.
I And she believed you?
I didn't say otherwise.
We should head back.
This game does look really, really good. I'm not gonna lie. It's probably one of my favorite things about this was how good it actually looks now. I mean, does it look perfect? No. But does it look a hell of a lot better? Absolutely.
It's okay. I got him. You go on.
You sure?
Yeah.
All
right. About what we were talking about earlier. Can't say I'd have done different. I'll take it to the grave if I have to.
I'll see you later. Ellie?
gave me a heart attack.
I tried knocking, but...
Hey.
Hey.
What's up, Joel?
Just checking in. Folks are... You know, talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out.
It's good.
Yeah. Tommy and I went out riding the other day and he he told me a joke and I thought about you. So, oh shoot, no, I forgot it. Something about a clock. How do you...
Joel, it's pretty late and I gotta get up in a few hours.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get out of your hair. Just. I wanna show you something. Just give me one sec.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
Funny.
You want to hear something?
Okay.
Okay. Promise me that you won't laugh.
Won't laugh? I won't.
Trusting you. Everything I have found here, I've not found by myself. Try and sometimes you'll succeed to make this man of me. All my stolen missing parts, I've no need for any more. I can see our future days, days of you and me. There you go.
Didn't suck.
I'll take what I can get. She's yours.
No. I don't know the first thing about this.
I promised that I'd teach you how to play.
You did.
What do you say, tomorrow night, first lesson?
Deal.
Okay.
Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating a clock? A It's time-consuming.
That's so dumb.
Yeah. Good night, kiddo.
The Last of Us Part 2.
Overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait. You kissed Dina?
Oh. I thought this
was... We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
No. She was probably just trying to make you jealous. I would never... Oh, fuck, this is so good.
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
It's kind of fucked up you did that.
Stuck together while we're late.
Smells fine. Is Joel up? That sucks. Shut up. I was just about to get up. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Heads up. You're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not-so-nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting.
Hey, so, we're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know, it's just, I don't want you to think.
Ellie, we're cool. Promise.
Thanks. Hey, old timer. Yeah, get a good scratch.
Hey, Jesse.
Oh, hi. Want to grab some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Excuse me.
Ellie. There you are. Come here.
Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. please.
Fine.
Seth. Seth, come here.
Hey. Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. I made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Your steak.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah, well, you be safe out there.
Yep.
I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
It smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today. Watch yourself. I mean, there's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was gonna check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
Not really.
All right.
Dean has done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take it.
Well, that solves that. Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
So,
look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
Can we get your girlfriend to the stables, please?
Hey, Dina! Can I talk to you?
Hey, guys! I'm tapping out!
Come on! How long? Whew.
Hey.
Hey.
I just want to say sorry for running off last night.
Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad.
Why?
Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people. And
no, you were drunk. It's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think.
No, I'm not reading into it or anything. Just,
you know what I love about you? Now you let me finish my sentences.
All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Ow!
What the fuck?
I'm not even playing!
Because you're a chicken?
You're a chicken!
I hate this kid so much. You want to fuck him up? Yeah, I do.
You asked for it! You better run, you little shits!
Holy
shit! Get to cover! Go! Go!
Gotcha!
We're on the board, suckers!
Ooh,
eat that! Fuck yeah!
Ow!
I mean, great!
Damn.
Don't tell your mom!
On that kid!
No! No!
I'm gonna eat snowy little shit!
Like, for real!
Dang it!
Ow!
Dang it.
I know where you live, Alex!
In your face!
We're winning!
Oh, come on!
Oh, I'm coming for
eat
you!
Eat snow!
Oh, what a shot! Come on! See you!
No fair!
Eat it, shrimps!
Hey!
How's it feel?
Get her! Just help me!
You'll never get away with this!
Get off of her, you monsters!
Hey! All right, we actually have some work to do.
Aww, man.
I guess I asked for that, huh?
Yep. Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice he assigned us together. You're gonna like this route.
Morning, girls.
Morning.
Hey, ladies. I'll bring them in.
Thank you.
That's a good girl. Look who's here.
Thanks.
Come on. Hey, Shimmer.
Ah, look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you. And one for you.
Open it up!
Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes. Mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, and come back. Be smart about it. All right, get going.
There she is, Miss Buffass herself.
Hey.
Hey. What were you dreaming about?
Was I talking?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Where have you been?
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me.
All right, so, well, no, you know, I'm gonna wait a second. Alright, this is where I'm going to leave it off. Thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed this, stay tuned for the next episode. Till then, goodbye.